I told you there was something hidden back up here. Hey, one decent 60 here again, and I forgot I already taught Mew Surf, so didn't even need to get that out of the way. Black Sludge. What is Black Sludge? Is that a move? They'll gradually restore the HP of a poison type Pokemon and inflicts damage to all the other types. They're neat. So this is actually kind of cute because Mew is like not even the size of a little kid. Okay, so we can get up here from that way, but why is there a second path? Ooh, catch this. This is a Zigzagoon, and I could care less. So it's a ghost type. I don't know why on this particular Nuzlocke, like, I was watching another person doing a Nuzlocke, and he also had, like, a high amount of people. Well, I guess I could have. Full heal. Totally worth coming down here for. Anyway, I'll bow those guys off camera. Let me take out that guy right away. Oh, Raichu in the water. Yeah, I don't see anything that way. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna take on this guy. A rocker with an Espeon. Cut. Persimmon. Don't care. Tribuquanos. Figgy Berry. Alright. Oh, you're a sailor. Okay. Touch talks. Switch. Go rare and get the full XP for it. Rhyhorn. Super effective. Nice. What am I learning? Dragon Dance. That powers up. Yeah, this would be good if I could revive Pokemon. Yeah. Because there is a nice way to do a setup with that and other things. Oh, yeah. I'll tell you the first one. Yeah, on the. Should pass through it. See what's. Now display the images of male and female Pokemon. What? What? Okay, whatever. Don't I have fresh water on me? I got fresh water. I'll come back later and give him a lemonade on my off time. Nice, we have boats. Cargo port. What do you guys say? Hey, don't run away from me. Hey, I'm talking to you. TM48. So, I don't think that's skill swapper. What do you guys say? Let's help you. Out of the way. Let's go ahead and head to the Pokemon shop. Pokemon Center, if I can know what words I'm tied today. Let's see what they have. Anything good for me? Yes, I remember now. I'm the move to leader. Oh. So that's how you can forget Etchian moves. Wait, what? It's the same kind of. Here. Oh, they sell Ultra Balls here too. And specialty balls. What specialty balls? Terror Ball. Quick Ball. You know what? We got the cash, so. Go ahead and grab 20 of those. And I'm not going to buy a repeat ball because we're not going to try to catch another kind of same Pokemon. Alright, so what's this house have? What do you say? Harbor Inn, the text is too faded to read. What do you guys say? Cool. I don't even care what the move is. Oh yeah. Bag. What was that TM? Assurance. I've taken some damage in the same turn. The attack power is double. This attack power is interesting. How powerful. Actually got some Pokemon up to level this time. No. Switch. Let's go ahead and get Cat out here. Munchan. Go ahead, surf your ass. Oh. Ow. What? Graveler. Yeah, Raver should be able to take Graveler. Just in case it has self-destruct, though. Oh, he's got a rollout. Now he's locked into that. Yeah, keep battling. So he's a ghost type. We have plenty of tighter spots. This is like nothing. Yeah. Yeah, you're just a bit better than me as usual, but listen up. Let me tell you, take out a Pokemon League and become the champion. You guessed it, it's going to be me. Anyways, you need. Well, now I gotta fucking do this. I was just here. Can I jump onto the boat? Aww. Let's check out the library. Someone's always checking out the books I want to read. I mean, there's only blah blah blah, blah blah blah, blah. No. Okay. So this was kind of pointless. I bet you there is some sort of book I will have to come back in here to read, but I don't see any point. So let's go ahead and just kick people's ass. But before that, let's check out these places. Why are you in a house? Okay, whatever. Let's go ahead, take on everything. I mean, you gotta say, old man. Oh, turn. Alright. No. Don't tell me I have to warp around. Fuck. Steel type Pokemon. Wait, I just walked through a hole. Bet you that's where an elevator comes down. Alright. Looks at us. Damn it. That would be great if that was an actual seal. I mean, a hailstorm would be perfect for it. Alright, so let's see here. Eeny, meeny, miny. Let's choose this one. Oh, that didn't go through. That is a sweet looking Pokemon. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, no. Okay. We'll just stick with things that are actually good on it. Yeah, I'll switch. Alright, let Tina get some EXP. Regice. Oh. That's right, I took on one of these earlier and, like, has a huge defense, I think. Hoping by all the elaborate things, that means a yes. Alright, come here, you. Ponyta. Oh, that's right, he's paralyzed still. Alright, let's take care of him. I don't want to have to go to the Pokemon Center. Wait, Ponyta is loafing around. Oh, actually, that did some damage. As healers, Cherry. Okay, that usually means that the trainer doesn't have enough gym badges for it. All right, let's put them back in there. All right, Dragon Claw. Switch. Okay. So, I should get me here. So, get me to battle with him. Usually, battles mean a good thing. Damn. Thank you. You raised my attack high. Oh. No, 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 no. Okay. We are going to use a max potion. No, not a max. We don't want a max potion. Do you want that? We want a hyper potion, though. Hyper, yes, use. Ow. Jeez, that hurt. Oh. Well, hey, Rare Deer. Alright. So let's go ahead. I'm going to put something with a strong defensive out. That switch. I'll get Gabby in there at some point so we get the double thing, but I want to judge him first. Jolteon, 36. Alright, we're in the right level range for him this. Should probably level up though. No, we're gonna keep battling. Because you fucked me up last time with the last. Guy. Oh wow, level 39. Alright. So we are going to hyper potion. No. Bag. Just super. 15, yeah, that'll be enough. Once he uses that wing attack again. Okay. So, Dragon Claw. Thank you. Gabby back out. Ow. It should actually make his that bubble beam very weak. Yeah, almost 10k for winning that. So I'm gonna take down my prize team and recognition to give you that in the mind badge. All Pokemon 70. Here, take this too. TM 91. Cross poison. What does it actually do? A slashing attack that may also leave the target poison has a high critical hit ratio. What's. I don't have. None of my Pokemon here are poisoned, right? Is it normal? That's flying fighting, I think? He's ground. Water ground. Flying poison. Actually, I'll give that to Bree. It seems like a good move. So, yeah. Yes. unable. Oh, you know, why not? I wonder if the move sets are based upon the original one. Okay. Does this actually take me out? Yeah. Cores, I'm tougher, so anyway, just come with me to the library. I'm gonna heal up first. If it's all the same to you. This actually makes a good stopping point. Alright guys, so let's meet Quayon into the library, where I bet you, kind of figured this is where it's going to lead to. Someone's needing me to go here, or at least tell me to go back here. Alright guys, so until next time, as always, dig it easy.